black pepper, red snapper fish bowl, or black pepper, red snapper fish stew. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the seafood recipes and one of the most unique of the red snapper fish recipes and one of the most different of the black pepper recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the pepper recipes and one of the most delicious of the seafood recipes. Today we're going to make black pepper red snapper stew. This is the red snapper fish. Apply the tamarind, ginger garlic paste, and a spoon of turmeric powder. Two spoons of chili powder. A spoon of pepper powder. A spoon of spice mix. Of coriander powder. Salt taste. Mix in the pieces of the red snapper with the marinade. Thoroughly marinate. Let it rest. The ingredients are 1 tomato cut into pieces, 10 to 12 shallots, around 15 to 20 grams of ginger, around 3 to 4 sprigs of coriander or cilantro leaves, 1 green chili, 10 to 15 grams of garlic, 100 ml of water into which 15 to 20 grams of turmeric has been squeezed in after mixing. Pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Put in some fenugreek leaves. Let it get heated in the oil. Put in the shell. Put in the ginger, salt, Put in the garlic. Salt the garlic. Keep on sorting. Putting the tomato piece. Chop the tomato piece. That will be chopping. Put in a half a spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of black pepper powder, 2 spoons of chili powder, 1/2 spoon of mixture spices, 1 spoon of coriander powder. Add the hot sauce. stand it in water. Put in half of the coriander leaves, the rest of the fenugreek leaves. Mix. Let the mixture boil. Mix. Put in the fish pieces. Let it cook after closing. Mix slowly and gently. Close and cook for 15 minutes. Now put some cilantro leaves on top as garnish. Now the black pepper, red snapper fish bowl or black pepper, red snapper fish stew is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final black pepper, red snapper fish bowl or black pepper, red snapper fish stew. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and most delicious of the black pepper recipes and one of the most unique of the bowl recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the seafood recipes and one of the most unique of the fish recipes and one of the most different of the stew recipes and one of the most delicious of the red snapper fish recipes and one of the most unique of the fish stew recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.